Jamaica, and I was talking to a kid, and him called me and him said, Papa Biggie, right now there's turmoil all over the world, and as an elder and as a man who believe in peace and I advocate for peace, the youth said to me, him said, as a matter of fact, I just got a call from Jamaica today that kid was killed. And it was so upsetting. And the thing the youth said to me, I'm going to say it to you right now in the words of a song. I say, help me regain my consciousness. I'm tired of living in this wilderness. That's what the youth said to me. He said, help me regain my consciousness. I'm tired of living in this wilderness. Henceforth, I came from my mother's womb. I've been delivered into this valley of doom. I've never learned to give, I've never learned to care. Oftentimes looking at myself makes me scared. Oh God, please help me relieve this fear and help me regain my consciousness. I'm tired of living in this wilderness. It is open air prison where I live. I'm tired of residing in this bondage. Am I another victim of the system? Or is it just the way that I'm thinking? Somebody please tell me who I am. I've been caught up in this world of confusion. So help me regain my consciousness. I'm tired of living in this wilderness. For the monster that I have become. Who is there to take the blame? No, not one. For the oppression, aggression, and degradation that would lead anyone straight to us. Help me regain my consciousness. I'm tired of living in this wilderness. And I look at the youth and I say, I'm gonna call the leaders and talk to them. And this is a worldwide cry. This is not only Jamaica. And this don't have any color or no barrier. This is worldwide, straight across the globe. Because one thing about Papa Biggie, when I look at people, I don't see color. I see human beings.